Big Help for Education.
All adult volunteers, please come onto the stage, and I would like to request Mr.Sekhar Pannala to say a few words.
Good afternoon, everybody, or good evening. I used to live in Boston, actually. I lived here for 12 years before I moved to New Jersey. When Chand called me to come here, I'll be very honest, I didn't know a whole lot about Bighelp. So I had to quickly know more about Bighelp before I could accept his invitation to actually come here. And having read about Bighelp and actually seeing the presentation, I have to congratulate Chand and everybody who made this possible. You know, sometimes education, the word education in English doesn't do the justice for its true meaning. Education, and whether it's in Sanskrit or Telugu, it's called vidya. With means knowledge. Knowledge is not the same as education. Vidya dhanam is the most important thing, right? And so when you think about what Bighelp is doing, that's what matters to most of the people as you try to uplift them from downtrodden and who are not privileged. So if you think about this, with knowledge, it gives you humility. And with humility, you get character. And with character, you get righteousness. When you have knowledge, humility, character, and righteousness, you automatically get wealth and power. Wealth, so you can enable others. Power, so you can empower others. So I congratulate everybody, and all the volunteers. I've seen so many young volunteers who have come here, and it's not easy. You know, I'm a volunteer myself for Chinmaya Mission, and I know what it takes for parents and the kids to come here motivated, and more importantly, have others contribute. And I can tell you from my personal experiences, giving, the pleasure of giving, is not to be observed, it's to be experienced. So for those who are giving and who have not given, my humble request is please contribute, because there's a lot we can do to the society, and I truly congratulate everybody for making this event happen. Thank you.
Thank you, Sir.